So I'm showing you how easy it is to take apart one of these cutoffs. I'm sure you guys are familiar with the tri-clover fittings, but you loosen that guy up. And you slide your tube off. That is the plug rod with a little rubber ball on the end. So now you're able to take that, clean everything up. And then you're able to just put your clamp back on and put everything back together.